Tommy said it. Let me tell you what Tommy said. Tommy did what Tommy said. Turn your volume up if you whip me.
Ow.
Ow.
Tommy said,
listen
dog,
to this.
I damn near had to take my throat out and look at it.
He heard something that day
real.
Carla, you injured yourself
Listen, I messed up a vocal.
I was on the floor.
Oh, no, yeah. Listen, he was down on that one.
We still got the doctor on, huh?
I forgot. Yeah. You know, but then light skin is here with her sign.
You forgot that quick.
I forget a lot of stuff, baby. I'm in joke telling business. I don't have to remember nothing but these jokes.
We ain't forgot Dr. Maurice Macklin? And Pete.
With Dr. Macklin?
Yes, yes.
Oh, we
God don't really want you to pray for me on these jokes. Because that's how I make my living. Just pray for my life in other areas. I'm not speaking for God. I'm speaking for myself.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Thank
sure.
You,
sure.
Okay.
Sure.
Thank
you're
you,
absolutely
Dr.
right. Let me correct
you're
you.
You're welcome.
I don't
Thanks,
want
everybody.
You to pray for me for these jokes.
Thank you.
Not, I didn't mean
Thank
to speak
you,
for
Mac.
God.
Don't tell us what to pray for.
You ignorant.
You got a lot of nerves.
What are you shaking your paper for?
Well, ladies and gentlemen. Well, did you say goodbye to Mr. Mac, Sister Mac?
Yeah, we.
Dr. Mac.
Dr. Mac, I'm sorry.
Sister Mac.
Yes, I
I'm from the church. I'm sorry.
Come on, Tommy.
Have a great day, and I'll see you next week.
Thank you, man.
Right, cool.
Okay.
Thanks,
bye-bye. Dude.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's entertainment news.
We ain't got no chairs for y'all.
All right,
you know what? We knew this would happen. Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix, $77.4
How much money is this little ugly boy going to make?
Let me tell you, when he turns 18...
I have never seen an uglier movie star in my life. That little boy in Harry Potter is the ugliest little boy I've ever seen on film.
You're a grown man, man.
He's an ugly man. You cannot be an ugly child and grow up be a cute man. I ain't never seen that work before.
He gets $50 million when he turns 18.
Now, some woman somewhere, swear to God, he cute.
Oh, yeah.
He make $50 million. Yeah. It's a woman looking at him talking about, girl.
He's fine.
Nah. Look
he's
at
cute.
His eyes.
Gary Coleman still got him beat, though.
We got the pastors up next. You're crazy.
9:09 after the album.
That would be Nueve in Espanol.
I am a Reverend Motown.
And I am Deacon Def Jam.
And together, we are the leading constituencies for the jackpot joint of Jerusalem.
Ching, ching, hallelujah.
Well, we bring to you a look into the future.
That's right, that's right.
Horoscopes is what we do.
That's right, Pastor.
Let us begin with Aries.
You're bootylicious. You're bootylicious.
Yes, we are.
You're listening to the Steve Harvey Morning Show.
Remember? 18 minutes after the hour. Welcome back to the ride. Steve Harvey Morning Show.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Ooh,
you guys are on one today.
Yes, we are.
They are.
Yeah.
Welcome, Wichita. Steve.
Paul Rashawn gonna be mad about that foot thing the way it went this morning. But you know what?
What?
I'm ready though. Say something crazy to me, you know how it's gonna go. Let me tell you about Home Depot this week, y'all. Home Depot this week, and this could possibly be my favorite subject of them all.
Uh oh. What?
Go to the morning show page on steveharvey.com. Click on the Home Depot banner. If you have any questions, you will be picked to win a $100 Home Depot gift card, $100 Home Depot gift card. And we're going to have you on the radio and read your letter. This week, here is the subject. How to create the perfect atmosphere with lighting.
Oh, that's your favorite?
You heard that, that sigh,
don't
didn't you?
I know how long I have been working with lighting to create the perfect atmosphere.
You done it a many times.
Ever since high school. I can't wait till Teddy get here and I share my personal experiences about atmospheric lighting.
Teach me, Steve. No!